Good morning. This video is from Success Convent, Malachaval, Thrillveli, Tamil Nadu. Today, I am going to take a book back exercise for grade 5, subject English, lesson number 1, volume 4, name of the lesson, The Little Bully. Book back page number of 7. You can see there, multiple choice questions, tick the correct answer in each. They are given the options here, you have to tick it on the answer. Question number 1. What did Ravi love to do the most? What did he love? A. Prick. B. Pinch. C. Both. A and B. So B is the right one. Okay. Pinch is the right one. You have to tick on a pinch. Next. Number 2. Where did the class go for a picnic? Where did the class go for a picnic? A. Seaside. B. Zoo. C. Park. So, seaside is the right one. They went for a seaside. Seaside is the right one. Question number 3. How did the children treat Ravi at the seaside? A. They raised hand in hand, but nobody took Ravi's hand. B. They did not go near Ravi and stayed away as a group. C. Both A and B. So, C is the right one. So, A and B is the right answer. C, you have to take it. Question number 4. Who greeted Ravi when he was about to eat the eggs? A lobster. B, a scorpio. C, a monster crab. C is the right one. A monster crab is the right one. Question number 5. Who was the crab's cousin? A. Earthworm. B. Lobster. C. Jellyfish. So, crab's cousin was a lobster. Okay? Okay, now today, Somak, this page number 7, you have to take it on your term book. Okay? The right answer. Thank you.